Now, looking back, Jen, what did go wrong?
A lot. You know, it's hard to say. You know, a lot of it is private. But at the same time, you know, you just come to a realization, like, this is not the best thing for all of us. And that's what it comes down to. And when you have kids, you have to think about those things. It's not just about you anymore. It's about them. And I wanted the best situation for all of us. And I think Mark did, too. And that's what we feel that we did.
Yeah, sometimes you hold a relationship together for the kids, and sometimes you need to end a relationship for the kids.
Right.
Which is often the case.
It was the hardest decision of my life.
And when you finally told Mark, and he said, okay.
Yeah.
You write that in the book.
Well, it was a long process to get to that. You know, in a book, again, it's going to seem like it all happened so fast. It didn't. It took a long time. And a long time of both of us doing the best we could and trying the hardest we could because we had kids and because we loved each other. And we still do, you know? But at the end of the day, you know, when I said it to him, you know, I kind of wish that he would have been like, no way! But he knew it too, and he was like, okay. And I was like, okay, you know? And that was kind of what happened.